Baraka. Jax.
Doesn't want your protection.
Good, because I'm gonna burn it down instead.
Baraka, let the heavens await you.
Until then, must I suffer?
Round one, fight.
Every day, I'm more feral than the last. We are doomed to become monsters, Baraka.
Round one, fight.
Gotcha.
Sub-Zero. Dremor.
Your kind should be exterminated.
Disease does not make us disposable.
Round one. Fight. Baraka wins. Reptile. Striker.
Will they ever cure Tarkat?
Not before it finishes me.
Round one. Fight. Cyrax. Farah.
magic powers your armor?
It is called electricity, Baraka.
Round one, fight. Arena.
You know, fighting me is an honor.
I can't wait to puncture your inflated ego.
Round one, fight.
Final round. Fight!
Baraka wins. General Shaw, Janet Cage.
Your affliction cannot harm me.
You're a fool to think yourself immune.
Round one, fight.
Every day, I'm more feral than the last. We are doomed to become monsters, Baraka.
Round one, fight.
Huh?
Baraka wins. Shang Tsung, Quan Chi.
You profited from my people's misery.
Well, someone should.
Round one, fight.
Changed. Little else had. My people still suffered in silence, ignored by the rest of Outworld. Though now I knew Empress Melina's secret, that she was also afflicted with Tarkat. If anyone would help, it would be her. But how to get an audience? Sizos. He was the Empress's new emissary to the Zaterans. I asked him to introduce us. At great personal risk, he agreed. And as I'd prayed, the Empress was willing to meet. Even better, she would visit the colony. She was shocked to see how we lived. She moved quickly to provide for our care and comfort. Thanks to the Empress and Sizoth, we Tarkatans are no longer pariahs. Until our disease can be cured, that will do.